machine to a very fine point. They have to be able to shape the propeller blade profile to an exact shape to ensure long service life, prevent vibration,
say hi,
and noise, which is a big problem for the vessel.
Propellers can withstand years of seawater exposure. They can still be damaged by ocean debris. Engineers routinely inspect used propellers.
Who's the big boy? Who's the big boy moving around now?
To find even the tiniest flaws.
You want the camera, huh?
Can promulgate out and have a catastrophic loss of blade section based on the small.